So what has been the impact of the program so far? I mean, are people excited to see their ideas coming to fruition? And talk about the kinds of projects that have actually been funded.
Absolutely. So since 2018, when we started our first cycle of participatory budgeting, we've spent over $3 million. And so residents have been able to decide how to spend these $3 million. So in PB Cycle 1, we had a budget of $2.4 million, and we had really amazing projects come out of PB Cycle 1. So for example, Drew Granby Park, we added ADA equipment or accessible equipment to that playground. We also had one of my favorite, Belmont Park. This is a pump track. And so, I mean, if you go to that park, you see the tracks. It's amazing.
Is that a pump track?
A pump track for bicycles, yes.
Oh,
and so it's a lot of fun.
Huh.
We also added street trees, accessible ramps.